Good day from Chem Help ASAP. The stereochemistry of an addition reaction is classified as either syn, anti, or neither. Let's see what the stereochemistry of the hydroboration is. Before we talk about the reactions on this slide, let's talk about the starting alkene in both reactions. The alkene is a bit special. One carbon of the alkene has a deuterium atom, D. Deuterium is just an isotope of hydrogen. Normally for hydrogen, we write H. We don't specify which isotope, but most people would assume that H stands for the 1H isotope, properly called protium. Deuterium is specifically the 2H isotope. It's still hydrogen, but it has an extra neutron in the nucleus. I'm using this deuterium label to help us keep track of the stereochemistry of the addition. Chemists will often use a deuterium label to help determine the stereochemistry or mechanism of a reaction. Okay, now to the reactions. The top reaction is an acid-catalyzed hydration. It starts with protonation of the alkene. Protonation can occur on the top or bottom face of the alkene. I've only shown the top face protonation. So deuterium is down and the hydrogen, the new hydrogen, is up. The resulting carbocation can be attacked from either the top or the bottom face. Following a deprotonation, the product is the Markovnikov alcohol. Notice that we have added water to the alkene, H and OH. In the product, we get about 50% of the product with the H and OH cis on the ring. This is the syn product. And 50% of the product with the H and OH trans on the ring. This is the anti product. The acid-catalyzed hydration of an alkene has no stereo control. It's neither syn nor anti. Great, but we already knew that. How about the hydroboration? On the bottom half of the screen, we first add BH3 across the alkene. BH3 can add from the top or bottom face of the alkene. I'm just showing the top face addition. That gives both the added H and BH2 cis. This is the syn product. BH3 adds through a syn addition. In the oxidation state, the CB bond is replaced with a CO bond, and the stereochemistry of the bond is unchanged. This is a type of substitution, and this particular substitution involves retention of stereochemical configuration. Therefore, in the overall hydration product, the anti-Markovnikov alcohol, the H and OH are cis in the ring. The hydroboration-oxidation is a syn addition. This is kind of interesting. When we first learned alkene hydration with acid and water, it was neither a syn nor anti-addition. You might think that all hydrations, therefore, are not stereoselective. That's not true, though. The acid-catalyzed hydration is not stereoselective, but the hydroboration-oxidation, another hydration, is selective. If the mechanism is different, then the stereochemical outcome may also be different.